welcome back to my channel. It's me, Bree, in case you forgot. It's the holiday season, which means flannel, pumpkin spice, reindeer socks, makeup options. You know, during this time of the year, people start feeling risque, start wearing dark lips. Not me though, because I can't pull it off. You know, people start wearing orange. I always wear orange. And flannels. I don't wear flannels. It's that time of year, so everyone's in a good spirited mood. So today, in spite of the holiday season, I decided to do a makeup, an everyday makeup. Don't judge me on this video because it's really bad, like the angles, and I don't really show you what I'm using, so I might refilm it. It's never gonna change. Let's get on into it. Boom. Okay, so starting with my Neutrogena face moisturizer, I just get a good amount and rub this all over my face. You want to use a thin layer because you want a nice barrier between your face and the foundation so you don't get clogged pores. Afterwards, I'm just using my lighter concealer that goes underneath my baggy eyes and all over my red spots because I kind of have a lot of those. And then you just beat your face until all of those red spots are gone. I just use my BB cream on my forehead because I get greasier. I have a greasier skin type, so I just use a BB cream on my forehead, which I've noticed helps my forehead a lot, a lot more. So, you know, I just keep beating my face. And then I use an all over the face powder, which I just put this all over my face because, you know, and then down my neck as well. So you just rub this all the way in, rub this on your neck, on your nose, everywhere, because, you know, all over the face. Gotta keep it nice and looking matte all day long. Can't get greasy. Afterwards, I just use my contour, which I kind of put way too much, as you can tell. But, you know, you just gotta blend. Again, moral of the story, just continuously blending until it looks good. So you just never want to stop blending. It always just keep blending. Now I'm using my eyeliner, which I forgot the name of this real quick. Oh, it was Maybelline, just like eye pencil or something. I don't know. I forgot to show you guys. But I'm just working from my arch down to the edge, and then I go from my inner corner, and I go lightly up into streaks. And then afterwards, I just brush all this through, make it look somewhat like, you know, my eyebrow's not half gone. And then I use that colored shade that I'll show you here in a sec. There you go. And then I use that one all over my eyelid. Just kind of like a natural little base, which is all over. And I just continuously keep putting this all over my lid. And then, because I kind of messed up on the outer corner, I go through and I kind of fix up my lines. See, there you go. And then, I don't know about you guys, but I like going slowly darker shades rather than just going straight to like a really dark shade on my outer corner. So I just slowly keep using those three colors and go darker and darker until I get the shade I want to. And then later, in a few seconds, you can see that it actually went too dark and I had to blend it through. So that's good. I just went back through with like the first color and then I just kept blending it and blending it for a good 5 minutes. And then it just kind of went through and looked a little better, you know? See right there, now you can see how I went too dark. Yep, it's a problem. So I went back and then I'm just using a thin layer of concealer on my eyelid to get a nice base for my shimmery eyeshadow that I'm putting on in a sec. So I just put the shade all over my eyelid and kind of like up in the middle because I do have hooded eyes, so I put it kind of up in the front. Or on the top so you can kind of see it from far away. It looks nicer. I don't know, I just like it because it makes my eyes pop because my eyes are blue. So then I just keep blending all the way through and all the way into the crease, into the outer corner, and then gotta put some nice shimmery white on my brow bone, that's what it's called, to make it pop. And then I kind of went underneath my eyes as well, and now I'm onto my mascara. So I don't understand a point to mascara. It's just this black like gooey stuff that you put on your eyelashes to make them look good, I guess. But it makes them pop, makes my eyes pop. My hair was messed up, so I just fixed it. So bam, there we go. Now it's done.
Thanksgiving, and I'm happy because I get to eat food, good food. I have family over and I'm really loud. I hope you guys somewhat enjoyed that video, somewhat could tell what I'm applying to this potato over here. If you guys have any questions about what I actually use, just let me know. Anyways, click subscribe. Let me know if you guys liked it. And watch my vlog that'll be up tomorrow. Fill yourself up with stuffing and pie. And all that love for your family, of course.